Hello friends and welcome back to Ascend series. My name is Josh and I'm a final year medical student from Kerala. So now this is a video about stress, managing the tension and all. See, I understand entrance preparation is a really, really, really tough time. I went through that and I know how difficult it was, especially when you're away from home for the first time. You're in a hostel, the food maybe, or the facilities or the environment will be too tough. So first thing will be missing home and all, but let me tell you, you'll get over it in 2 or 3 weeks, okay? How? Once you make good friends over there. So make friends and your roommates, and you can make them really good friends, and slowly you'll get to lose that missing home and that sadness and stuff like that. Next is one thing I had was my diary. I was never a journal writer. I never wrote diaries when I was in school and all. Even I don't write diaries now. But in that year, I didn't have any access to mobile phone and all. So I had a diary, and whenever I felt down, whenever I had things that I couldn't say to my parents or what I couldn't say to my roommates or friends and all, I used to write in this diary, you know, the feelings. Because you should understand that, you know, your mental health or your, you know, thoughts can go to really different levels. Sometimes you'll be very sad and all, and nobody might be ready to talk to you because they are not allowed to talk. It's not their fault. In hostel, no one is chup chap road. You can't talk and all. So, you know, and maybe there are some things you can't tell your parents because all day they are tense. Now you're going to tell sometimes more tenseful things. They'll get really, you know, more tensed and also there are some things which you can't tell also. Those things you can write in a diary and you can let out that feelings, and it's something amazing, I feel. And it'd be a great memory, you know, sometimes later. I read my diary, I guess, 1 year back or something. It's still there in my hostel. So that's a really wonderful thing, you know. So make a diary, I feel. That's a really good strategy which I used. And the other thing is, don't be overstressed. Do your best and leave the rest. If you believe in God, leave the rest to God. Otherwise, you leave the rest, okay? And if you believe in God, prayer and all is really helpful. Or, you know, you could do some sort of meditation and all. And please sleep well, okay? Sleep for the minimum, like 6 to 7 or 8 hours. Sleep daily, properly. Because once you sleep fully, your memory and all will be able to get enhanced. If you don't sleep, studying will go to waste. So definitely sleep. Have good food and all, and man, it's fine, okay? Don't worry too much. I also went through the same stage and I can understand the tensions and all you're going through, and it's really tough. I understand that. So this diary, take the diary idea, get yourself a diary and write to it, dear diary or dear friend, or, and if it's God, dear God, whatever, and I'm sure a lot of your problems might be solved. It got solved for me. If you find it useful, do like the video and do subscribe for more such content. Definitely suggest it to your friends and other new PG aspirants. All the best.